Hey guys, what's up, Pretty here, and today what I'm going to show you is how to do the Boneyard Survival after the Rockstar patch. So I'm not pretty sure when this patch came out, but as you can see, as soon as you jump up in this building now, you get like a little warning up with 30 seconds to get off, or I think you're kicked from the game. I'm not too sure if you get kicked or you just die for the round. So this tactic, what you want to do is with either 2 or 4 players is the best strategy, and if you're doing 4 players, I'll just show you like the two basic places you should go. So one is over here by the hut. You want to hide behind that wall and just go into the corner, and the other guy should be facing the other side of the wall, because people can jump over the wall and shoot at you, so that's why you're better with 2 people. And the other place that you want to go to is over here by this cabin. Well, it's behind the cabin actually. And what you want to do is go on corner cover again, and that should be basically safe. The spawn is over like that by the opening over there in the road, and the other spawn is obviously over by the hut that I was just at 2 seconds ago. So yeah, this is a pretty good tactic. If you've got 4 people, I would suggest doing that. If you've got 2 people, just go behind this hut. It is the quickest and easiest way. But if it's 4 people, as I said, do 2 and 2. And yeah, so I'm just going to leave this video here I think now, so please shoot a like, comment, subscribe if you've used this tactic, and this is Righty. Peace.